the rest of the video has been shot on a triple camera of the latest Xiaomi Mi Lite phone. Check the product link in the video description below.